Officer Bradford, you get our hot shots.
I've been shot!
What?
Where are you, Boone?
What?
I'm bleeding to death. You have to call for help. Where are you? Where are you? Now I'm dead. It's your fault. Get out.
What?
Get out and walk. You can get back in when you know where you are.
Thanks.
For what? Doing my job?
Jim threatened the guy. Why didn't you step in and sort it out?
It's plain clothes day. That'd be cheating. You know I'm a man of principles.
Yeah, but they could terminate her.
Come on, I'm not gonna let that happen.
That's your man of principles.
And contradictions.
Officer Chen second-guessed every decision she made.
Because when it really counted, you didn't hesitate. You put it all on the line and you made the right call. Which really pisses me off because now I gotta rewrite the damn thing.
Before I leave, Officer Bradford, I just wanted to give you this. It's my evaluation of you.
It's not how it works, but...
Yeah, well, if you don't want to read it, don't. You gonna open it? Get your stuff together. We gotta go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Him?
It's gonna be all right, Boo. Lying isn't one of them.
You think I'm good at things? Can I get that in writing? It's gonna be okay. I really believe that.
When the time comes, going out on my own terms.
What? Does that mean I've lost all the respect that I earned?
You lost that when you lied on a report.
What?
I read your account of what happened at the quarantine house.
Okay.
When I thought I was infected, I told you I'd rather take my life than bleed out. You failed to report it.
Suicide ideations by a law enforcement officer are extremely serious and should have been reported immediately.
I was trying to protect you. They would have put you on leave, required therapy. You weren't even actually suicidal.
Not your call. You should have detailed everything, regardless of the consequences.
Yeah? Like I should have filed a report detailing everything you've done to protect Isabel? You know what? You want to rake me over the coals for the next 6 months? You go ahead. But don't pretend like it's because you've got some code.
You know what I really want to eat right now?
Veggie burger and fries.
You know me so well.
Too well. You can choose to see that tattoo as your greatest failure. But I see it as proof that you're a survivor.
Congratulations.
I haven't finished training you yet.
Last time I gave you romantic advice, I pushed you towards Caleb and you almost died.
That's ridiculous. There was no reason to suspect anything. What happened wasn't your fault.
Knock it off.
The fierce protector.
If it does, I'll deal with it. And I know you'll help me.
It's not really part of my job description. Rookie adopts a puppy at some point. Someone they think they can save. Honestly, I'm surprised it took you this long.
Did you have a puppy?
That's not relevant here. The gladiator cage you're walking into. You don't. That's not volunteering. It's being used.
I kind of hoped that he would be proud of me. Ow, that sounds stupid when I say it out loud.
You did good. Walk it off. He's clearly not the right guy for you.
I've been struggling with being honest with you.
Lucy, I'm flattered. Are you kidding me?
Look me in the face and tell me you don't think I have the killer instinct to do undercover work. Look me in my face.
Officer Chen impressed me with every decision she made today. I won't miss writing.
Ooh, looking good, Officer Chen.
Looking good.
Sorry, is he paying for a coffee?
And he's letting her drive?
Why are you being so nice to her? My first few days on the job, you kicked me out of the car, tormented me. A month later, you stole my duty belt while I had to go pee. You call me boots so many times, I get triggered when I go shoe shopping.
One day, she might even be as good as you. Registration, please.
You should come to the party after work and have fun.
Tell the truth, I kind of missed it.
Will you excuse me? Yep.
Nice suit. Noble would be impressed.
Noble was a little thirsty, Jen.
Yeah.
Save me a dance. You don't have to. You can stay with me.
I don't know.
Lucy, you shouldn't be alone right now. I'm going to plan B.
I don't like plan B.
Please be careful.
I always am.
What are you doing?
I am painting you back.
Hey. You and Nolan, you did good work today.
I guess I could use a gopher. Someone to go for coffee or supplies.
Call whatever you want. Just pull an officer out of roll call.
Hell, pull Chin.
You two work together good.
The one thing I know for sure is that Tim is definitely missing me right now.
What's your cat personality, Sarge?
Did Chin put you up to this?
If you want the job, all you gotta do is ask.
What?
You sabotaged Rip.
I don't know what you're talking about.
His cat personality? Well, that's got you written all over.
Look, if you want me to ride with you, you don't need to make up an excuse. Just ask me.
Smitty, you're up.
Seriously.
I'm sorry, you have something to add, Officer Chen?
No, you should have just asked me.
I was doing you a favor.
Yeah, how? By telling the entire station that you would rather ride with Smitty than me, your old boot?
Look, some would see it as a demotion for you. Back with your training officer. Others might read something else into it.
So are you saying you want the job?
If you're saying you want me to do it.
What the hell? Let's do it.
My mother thinks that I'm a pathetic loser who's never going to find a partner before her fertility clock ticks down. Why are you taking her side?
I'm not taking her side.
You think you'll ever have kids?
Honestly, I thought I would have had some by now.
Wait, hold on. I got to text him and tell him we are about to kick his ass.
Good job. We still won.
Nope. We're going to call it a tie.
What? No way it was a tie.
Hey. Oh, that's your disguise? You don't even look like a hitman. You just look like you. What did you get him?
Nothing. Just put my name on
yours. Just worried you're going to lose.
Sure. That's what you need to hear. Let's go with that.
Hi. I'm Lucy Chen. I know that we just met, but if you have any embarrassing stories from his childhood, then... Did Tim have any nicknames when he was a kid?
Second.
Wait, what? Are you seeing someone?
When you were 7 years old, he dropped you in Griffith Park with a compass and made you find your way home.
Which I did.
A Tim test.
A Tim test? Those don't make me like him.
I know. Nothing like him.
noticed some weirdness this morning. I don't think she likes Kojo.
So you broke up with her?
You're so concerned about my love life because...
Because I don't want to drive around on patrol with you while you are moping about screwing this.
Can you believe the nerve of that guy calling me dramatic? Do not start.
Exactly. How many cups of coffee did you have this morning?
I'm just going to apologize to you right now. It's going to be a really long day for you, and I'm sorry.
Surprise there. Hating one of nature's greatest gifts is totally on brand for you.
Did you ever say the hottest? You went to strangle that guy last week. Now you're all sweet on him?
Let me translate. All you need to know is that pancake is made of mushroom, which I know is not your favorite.
Oh, no, take it.
Shut up. Don't. It's nothing.
No, it's something.
He wants to be cremated and spread over Dodger Field.
I was joking when I said that. My ashes would screw up the pH level of the grass.
I can't believe you actually called and asked.
I am so sorry. Tim and I spend so much time together on the job, so we have a shorthand.
No, it's fine.
Life can't just be about watching Rams games on the couch and talking about the job with your partner.
She is not my partner, okay? I'm her sergeant, and that is not the point.
Ready to roll?
Oh, actually, Gray assigned me to ride with Nolan to trail helicopter kid.
Let me know if you need anything. Let's get changed. Grab a drink.
How about giving me your number?
Call your mom. Have a hard conversation. Find out the truth.
Do you think I'd be a good lawyer?
No. That's a compliment.
I am being colorful. They will use more of our coverage if we give them evocative sound.
That's like one of my go-to karaoke jams.
My crib is all a poppin', the party's never stopping. Who the boys that make the noise? Flex and flow, yo, flex and flow.
Can I be interviewed alone?
That was really good.
Thanks.
Well, try not to miss me too much. It would be nice to have some recognition.
Chen's empathy allows her to adapt to any situation.
You know, technically, I still owe you a dance.
I mean, there's no technically about it. A debt is owed.
You're a good cop. Maybe even one of the top five I've ever trained.
I cracked the top five, huh?
Look, I want you to have a successful career. I have decided to list you as the arresting officer on all future reports.
But you're senior officer.
I know. But you deserve to be recognized.
Here got an hour in the back of the shop.
Sergeant Trax come with privileges. Don't be jealous.
Are you proposing to Ashley?
Is he really this clueless?
Yes, trust me. It is a daily struggle.
Can you see yourself married to her?
Yeah. I can. Purely self-interest. You would be a total drag to ride with if she died in a fireball of mangled metal on the floor of mine. Joe.
Oh my god. It's Tim and Dim.
I want to see you pretend to be Dim.
Yeah.
Fine. I'll do it.
Yes! Oh, okay. So we gotta dirty you up and then we have to slick back your hair because you know that guy was like kind of greasy.
You are enjoying this way too much.
Guess we know who's going undercover with Dim.
Yeah. Juicy.
No. I already told you that kiss didn't mean anything.
Right. It was for the case. Make out, stop crime. That totally tracked.
No, Dim kissed Juicy, okay? Or Jake kissed Saba. Whatever. The point is, we had to be comfortable going undercover, so we practiced being a couple.
How much did you practice?
What if it wasn't just a kiss for her?
You think Lucy has feelings for you?
No.
then she probably sees it how you do, just a weird thing you had to do for work.
Right.
Timothy, do you have feelings for Lucy?
No. No, I'm dating Ashley, and Lucy is with Chris, and I'm her superior officer, so.
All true, not what I asked.
Call me crazy, but it just doesn't feel like pretend.
Do you want to come in?
Happened to him isn't your fault.
We were about to.
But we didn't.
Are you trying to get rid of me as your gopher?
No. No, I'm trying to look out for you. It's time for you to move on.
And some time away would be good.
It's a great opportunity, Lucy. You should go for it.
What was the last time you heard Chen on the radio? You okay?
Yeah.
Do not tell Chen. She's got enough on her plate.
Can you break it up with me?
How is Chen's laparoscopic?
He ended up needing an emergency spinal surgery.
Are you okay? Why didn't anyone tell me?
So just to be clear, you thought you might be paralyzed, but you were worried about me. Where's Ashley?
Yeah, I sent her home. She was exhausted. What are you doing?
I'm keeping you company.
You don't have to do that.
I know.
What the hell?
What is it? Who said that?
Someone's about to get in a lot of trouble.
Wait, your favorite coffee place, your favorite movie, whoever's doing this knows you really well.
Chen.
I might be able to help you look for your radio if you tell me what's going on.
Nothing is going on with me.
Please, I rode with you long enough to know when you are being you and when you're upset. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I'm fine.
Then I don't know where your radio is.
Ashley and I broke up.
Lucy, that means you're back on gopher duty.
Okay.
I could handle one day alone.
Is there some reason you two can't ride together?
Of course not.
No, sir.
Do you love him?
I mean, we haven't even been dating that long. It's not.
He loves you.
I know, and I feel like I should love him back. He's so great in so many different ways. It's just... He's just not
This isn't about me. No, it's not. This is not about me. This is about you staying in this safe relationship because you're scared.
Of course I'm scared. If we do this and it doesn't work, I'll have ruined the most important relationship in my life. It's not worth the risk.
Unless it is. Do you want to get dinner sometime?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
No, it's just, not yet. I owe it to Chris to end things the right way with him. Ask me again. Later. After.
Deal.
I need you to give me your playbook.
Wait, what? Are you breaking up with me?
I talked to Chris. So, did you have something you were gonna ask me?
I can't remember.
Don't let me hurt you.
Do you want to go out on a date?
Yeah, I do.